first time in 2006. And those who are here with you will agree that it was very bare. There was almost nothing. And I remember the office we were using at that time, the SK Show office, in the showground, the spectrum is behind us there, which we were a bit embarrassed even to take our visitors there. I remember the first time I took the then Minister for Defense, Honorable Alex Njega Kanunu, and then after that I took the former Minister for Agriculture. And all along I was feeling very embarrassed with Mr. Honorable Kirwa. And then to make matters worse, the chairman decided to invite His Excellency the President the following year. And he was still taken to the same place. And it was fairly embarrassing, even for me as a provincial commissioner. So I really want to put it on record that we appreciate what we've seen happening in that period, because even though there were those problems, we were also seeing the development coming up. This office behind us here was built over that period of time. The road network, which today you can even drive in a small vehicle, was also developed around the same time. The exhibition stands increased in the same period, so I think almost about 100 now, I'm told about 96 exhibitors are there today, up from about 70 at that time. So all these are great improvements, these are great developments, even where we are taking lunch, although we have not gotten a roof over this building. Last year it was not there. Last year is when His Excellency laid the foundation stone just behind me here for this building. So we are witnessing a lot of development across on the other side of the arena. There were only two bandas, arena bandas. I think I can count now about 7 or 8, and making the whole place colorful. So we want to appreciate the Bwana Chairman all that has happened in that period, and to continue to support you, to pledge that you'll have our full support, the full support of my office, and all other people who are here, the officers whom I have come with, so that we can see the success of this year's Central Kenya ASK Show 2012, and also subsequent shows which will be held here, so that we can benefit this region, we benefit the country, we benefit the farmers in the surrounding areas, so that when they come here, they come and learn. The only thing I want to ask the people here that let's use these 4 or 5 days as a learning experience, so that we don't just have a show which doesn't teach us anything, so that we don't have a show which we leave children to go to. Fine, let the children come, because they are also in the learning process. But even for ourselves, as we move into the future, as we develop, as we talk about the Vision 2030, developing from the ground up, transforming our lives, transforming the rural areas to industrial areas, we want to say that let's use this opportunity to learn, encourage your friends, other people to come to the show in those few days between today and Friday or even Saturday, so that we can use the opportunities which are open to us all.